The president scores a big win, and Democrats, who had hung so much on this report, wonder, where do we go from here?
It is. It is a complete and total exoneration. The White House is seizing on the news that Mueller did not find any evidence of collusion or conspiracy between the Trump campaign and Russia.
There was no collusion, no conspiracy, no obstruction, nothing.
Look at Bob Mueller's report.
This was an illegal takedown that failed. And hopefully somebody's going to be looking at the